the engines were ready for a busy day ahead when Sir Topham Hatt arrived.
Hot show!